Well, another retail marijuana grow will be setting up shop in Pueblo County.
In a 2-to-1 vote, commissioners gave the okay to have another marijuana grow built in Rye. Only Commissioner Terry Hart voted against it. Neighbors urged the county not to allow the grow, citing safety and traffic concerns.
Why you would allow a commercial building or a business to be put in the middle of our neighborhood is just beyond me.
This was never in our dream and our plan. Please, please say no to this.
The owner of the marijuana grow says there will be no more than 3 cars driving in and out of the grow on a daily basis. He added that it's going to be an indoor grow that won't be visible from the outside.